Hello. Check us out. how's it going, everybody? We are back with more NieR Automata. And you know, I was joking saying I wanted this giant ball of concrete, this wrecking ball on my head, and I realized I had it. I completely forgotten that ordering it on Steam, you actually got this group of things, you know, different pods, this machine mask. Personally, I think what we're going to go with, I thought was really cool, is the valve in the back of the head. I think that's pretty sweet. That's pretty awesome looking. I also switched up the pod to this floating book. I don't know what in the hell that is. It does fire. Like, I can shoot. That is really bizarre looking, and for that very reason we're gonna keep it. Who needs a box when you can have a book? And I'm pretty sure it opens up. You fire and it just opens up. Oh shit. Mow down some resistance fighters. So first up, we need to start talking to people. It looks like, why don't we start? We're already here, so let's talk to this strange resistance woman. Well, speaking perhaps is not the right word. Hey, yep, that's true. I had to ask, right? Wave shielding device. Huh. I feel it's too difficult. I'm good. How about this? That's always helpful. I already know all these things. I mean, is there any point to asking her any of this? Doesn't really. What do you say if I say this? Ask. Well, that's just tremendously unhelpful. Something or whatever. I'm gonna go with whatever. I'm good. I'm good to go. You're strange. We're done speaking forever. I have nothing to say to you. See, now all you bastards are so talkative. Ask for advice. Plug in chips. I appreciate that. Yeah, the chips, I'd love to know what that is. They have various functions. Recognize. I need help with that. Rage quitting, for sure. I'd love to avoid that. Sure. I mean, it's kind of hard to go wrong with balance. I do really like defense, though. Let's just keep it simple here. I'm all set. That was it. How about this? The right way and the wrong way. New pod programs. Okay. How about some additional ones? Pretty rare. Oh my god, so I can have like multiples of these floating around? I wonder how you control the firing though. How would you hear about that? When would that come up with conversation? Anyway. Weapons. Back shortcut menu. Oh, that was that like quick access menu. I know everybody wants to know about my motion sickness. What is this? Oh, see, this is a little bit more helpful. That makes sense. Not that I need it. Never mind. I'm perfect. Damn right. Right, straightforward. Shop. What you got? Not that I'm gonna buy anything anyway, but I already have that. I think we've already seen all these when we looked before. I mean, honestly, these seem to be pretty sweet. We should actually look into yeah, that's what we want to do. Let's pause this and see if we can go would it be like under skills? Yeah, plug in chips. What is the deal? Oh my god, this is crazy. Let's not remove that then. Well, let's mute that before that continues making noise. Yeah, screw you, Razer. I swear to God, Razer support, unbelievable. Don't buy their things. I don't even feel bad saying that. Don't buy their products. Don't even want to get into it. Don't buy anything of theirs, and tell everyone you know don't buy their things. I'm sure they're good people, and their products are pretty. They, you know, they've got all the bells and whistles, but you know, don't buy things that consistently don't work. It's been years and years, and the same problems still plague their freaking products. So just don't do it. Huh. We did have a... I swear we had a large sword at one point. I thought I picked up some kind of bracers. Obviously not. Pod programs. Okay, I think I'm getting... Oh, this is what it was. Impact bracer. It's just a... It was a... buff. Alright. I think... I have a little bit better understanding of that now. Nope, nope, nope. Let's talk to you. Sam Fisher. So many Sam Fishers around. I love how I just had to talk to your leader and all of a sudden you're so friendly. Just more stuff. Sachet? Sachet? Emits a scent animals love. Prevents them from running. Oh god, so I can just murder an entire field of moose. That's terrible. That's terrible. There's my moose meat. I like that it's already been butchered. I have like a perfect cut. I mean, maybe I did that. Okay, anyway. Afraid not. I'd love to. I'd love to, sure. I like helping. Especially when it's going to pay off in the long run. One broken spring, one small gear, and one broken circuit. Why would you ask for that? Wouldn't you ask for just a perfectly intact one? Like, wouldn't you just want a spring and a circuit? You're just making more work for yourself if you're asking me to give them to you broken. So if I find a functioning one, I'd have to break it first before you'll take it. Wow, that's very straightforward.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
All right. Thank you. How did I miss this? Okay. I know you people will finally speak to me, but let's speak to this guy first. He's on the list. Heard about what happened, which was? You mean like the end of the world? Yeah, I think we all heard about that. It's all around us, man. Sure, I mean, I'll look at it. Complex gadgets. At the complex gadget store. Weapons dealer's request. You are very welcome. Yeah, let's check out over here, because these people would not speak to me before. I'm guessing they have nothing interesting to say. Losers. What's up? Really? That's what you wouldn't tell me earlier? Not really. Isn't it moving? You gotta play with it a little bit, man. Dude, 9S. Again. Get out of here. You always have to be in front. Get out of my way. Yes, am I?
I ain't dropping no eaves, sir. I swear, Mr. Gandalf. Wasn't dropping no eaves. Just trimming the verge.
Okay, so we've got... What's this little blue... Oh, yeah, that. So an arrow there. You can't do anything with that. This door was locked over here before. Is it still locked? Yep. Don't trust me enough. You trust me enough to speak to me, but that's as far as you'll throw me. You know what, let's do another regular save, overwrite this early one, and then I assume when I quick save, it's going to keep saving to that. Let's hope. We're keeping an eye on that, because I still not 100% on how that works, but I assume that's how that has to work. Well, why is there... Why are we getting the screen tearing all of a sudden? Is this showing up on the recording? Let me see. Oh yeah, it certainly is. Fuck. Well, I can't really do anything about it. Well, I guess I can't. Let's see. I already have VSync on in the NVIDIA settings. Let's see if... Usually, there's no point in turning this... Wait. Turning this on, like doubling up on it. It usually doesn't make any difference, but... I am curious. Sure, I'm not really going to be able to tell until we back out of here. Oh no, it's still freaking doing it. Just turn it back off. Actually, it almost looks worse. Ah, for Christ's sake, man. Oh well, I'll play with it later. Just gonna have to deal with it for this play through. I don't remember it being particularly bad before. I don't know why it would be doing it now. Ah, cursor, out of the way. Yeah, it's really bad now. Why? Why? Why is that so bad now? Yeah, we've already been doing that, thanks to our exploration. Already been doing that. But it looks like there are more. What are these? We got like more red dots. So what are these areas? Supply traders request. Weapon dealers request. Okay. Wait, how do we miss that? How on earth did we miss that? Oh, no, yeah, that's right. This is like, I think that's where the factory was. Then we turn back. Well, let's go ahead and do these little requests. Not sure it matters which we do first. Let's do this one first. Goes that way.
This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Operator 60 to 2B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
God.
That is so like you, 2B. Anyway, talk to you later.
Being a complete bitch. Wow, I bet 2B's got tons of friends with that freaking salty attitude. Come on, pick it up. Iron ore. Yep, I'm leaving you guys alone. Unless you force my hand. Like these guys probably will.
This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms.
Yeah, nice try. What were you saying? Bye-bye. There we go. I kind of feel like mopping you guys up. Mopping the floor with you. Yeah, you stand no chances. Zero chances. Oh, really? You really want to do that? It is not your lucky day. Not your lucky day. This is the end of all of your days. This area is still red. I wonder what's up with that. I mean, did I actually complete it already? I don't know. Let's run around. And there are other items here, so we might as well run around and check and see what we've got here. Okay, yeah, we're still picking up, so the complex gadgets are just kind of littered around the area. There it
that
is.
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
We will. After we loot. Go ahead. Okay. Grab a little something else. And yeah, we'll loop back around. And do zhish. That screen tearing is really driving me nuts. It is truly driving me crazy. God. I think we got to go around here. And I don't know why. I've been battling the screen tearing issue. This has not been happening before. Seems to be more profound when recording. It never seems to be an issue when I'm just playing, and it seems like it shouldn't even be an issue, period, because I'm using a two PC setup for recording. Like, I'm playing this on one computer and recording on another, specifically to kind of lighten the load. Yeah, I can't get through there. So there shouldn't be any real performance issues, but this, again, guess what? Using a shitty Razer capture card. Go figure, it has problems. On the Avermedia LGX card, perfectly fine. No issues whatsoever. But this crap, ugh. It's like everything has a problem. Every single product of theirs I've ever owned has a problem. I don't know what suckered me into doing it again. It was like a President's Day sale, and I was like, oh, okay, I'll give it one more shot. You got the stuff on sale, why not? Yeah. Stupid. Just dumb. Don't make my mistake. Write them off. I don't care if the razor blade lap. If you got the cash for a razor blade laptop, I know it looks gorgeous. Just don't do it. Nope. Jump failed. Oh crap. Yeah, you guys are not friendly. You are not the mind your own business kind of robots, are you? You seem to be. You're cool. What do we have to do? Do we have to kill the robots? Oh, you're gonna make me do that? Or do you have just stuff littered around? That would be nice. There we go.
Okay.
All right, so you're
that's everything the supply trader asked for.
You're not going to force my hand.
Butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah.
Thank you. Grab this. These things lying on the ground just seem to keep coming back. So now, I mean, it's not that it was worthless to travel around at the outset, but it's kind of worthless. It looks like you're forced to run around and explore anyway with these missions. I'm guessing in an ever increasing radius, diameter, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, because this all is just—it's come right back. Don't need to pick all of it up. Although, you know, no such thing as too few resources. Unless there's limited space to keep it. Ooh, what was that? More bodies. These are all so freaking cryptic. More money. I like money. Moose. I'm gonna leave you alone, don't worry. I'm not hungry enough. I take a deep breath. The screen tearing is just driving me nuts. Every time I go up and down, it's just fuck. Anyway. Oh yeah, I forgot we can't actually get back over to that camp from here. I don't think. Yeah, it's all barbed up. Through here, that'll work. Back over to the old watering hole. Okay. Pipe in the back of the head. Seems appropriate for this character. She doesn't really talk much, so it's always in the closed position, but I wonder, if you just turned it clockwise, maybe she'd open her mouth. So who all needed what? Wait, what's that? Small recovery, just left that lying around. You needed something? It is great. Yeah, no. You're still good. I mean, they're just legs, man. Are you sure the only you is you? Oh god. Well, you should have kept your mouth shut then. First errand.
Are you sure the only you is you?
Freaking PT, man. What? You should be able to figure that out. They're either helping them or murdering them. This is a pretty... I think there's some clear way to delineate that. Yeah. You sound like a serial killer or something. Are they locked up in your basement? You are a weapons dealer. Usually a little seedy. So I can already come back to you. Okay. Why didn't you just keep speaking then? Yeah, it's me. I walked 6 feet. Beast hide. Of course. Upgrade. Ooh, what's this? Wait. So I have clumps, hide, and crystal. I mean, why not? What's the... I need 2,500? Yeah, do it. Cool. Sure. Oh my god, look at this. Why did I bother upgrading it? This is amazing. Holy crap. L left trigger for combo. I'm not sure. What is HV? Heavy. It's light and heavy. Duh. That is ridiculous looking. Oh my god. This is really tough. God, I wish you could try them. If you could somehow try them out before spending that kind of dough. Holy shit, man. I mean... Maybe we'll just save the cash for now. Great swords, though. Oof. Love me some great swords. Alright, let's... Just tantalizing with this incredible gear. What was his request? Just to do me a favor? I guess it wasn't really that much of a favor. Alright, so let's quick save, and then... Talk to this lady, Anemone, if I remember her name correctly. What you got going on? Well, that's what I was saying. Tatooine. Heading back over to Tatooine. Yeah, examining's my jam. Okay. Let's go all the way back over there. Oops. Too far. Another checkup.
To operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by resistance leader.
Coordinates to war.
Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
I'm always ready. I saw I had mail, so... I think this is the only place you can access it. There we go. Estimated location. Okay. Cool. Yeah. Let's keep that. Where have you marked? Where is this marked? Zoom out. I mean, that's where we're going. What have you... Where have you marked anything? What am I missing here? You've marked it. Mang, you ain't marked shit. So I'm just really that blind. Okay, let's look at this again. Let's look at this again. Ran all the way back over here. I want to know what is up. Abandoned factory. Oh, wasn't that... Huh. I remember that factory is what we kind of ran over across the bridge. I wonder if that's what they're talking about? Or do they mean the factory we, like, the first mission was at? I assume they don't mean that. I doubt you'd ever be able to go back to that. Well, let's try going this way. A little book following. That is really ridiculous looking. But also really cool. Come on. Up. There you go. Yeah, this was... I think it said abandoned factory. We'll go a little bit further. Like, I don't want to waste a bunch of time going in the wrong direction. It's obviously not where the desert is. But I am curious if whatever equipment he's talking about is something useful and is actually over here. It isn't too difficult to get our hands on. Maybe the reason I'm not seeing it show up on the map is because I haven't unlocked the map data for inside of the factory. I don't know. Well, we'll go that way and see what's up. Pretty sure this is the abandoned factory. Connecting to the network. That mean they're corpses. Bodies have hit the floor. So yeah, we definitely picked up that map point. Pick this up. What else we got? Continue up. What the hell? Oh, wait, this is where we started. This is where the boss fight was. Wow, I had no idea. There's my sword. I am glad we came over here. Really glad we came over here. And now feel really stupid for upgrading the other sword, because I'm guessing this one I just picked up is probably better. Ugh, this is all the crap we picked up on that mission. No shit. It's where we died. Makes sense. I get it. I certainly understand it. Let's check out items. Actually, weapons. Large swords. Nice. I assume that's equipped, right? Or not? Yes? So we got that. Bare fists. Is it not equipped? Oh, I see. Huh. I mean, I'd rather use that. Level 2. Man, that's just interesting. So, I could just have a weapon... a weapon set that's both swords, and then this other thing is bare fists. I wonder if it's useful to keep leveling up bare fists. You know, in games that have that, you know, I'm worried there's going to come a time where I'm going to lose all my weapons or something. And if I don't have this attack leveled up, I'm just going to be boned. Let's see what this looks like. I don't even... So this is like how we played the intro, right? Wasn't it two swords? So the light attack, you're just doing this thing. Yeah, that's what we had. And then the heavy was this crap. It's ridiculous. And then I remember doing this combo where I was like... I think we need to do that again. That was just really... it was really effective and it was really cool. Although fists were not too bad. I assume there's nothing else over here. But, yup. We got it. Can you actually re-enter this entire area? I don't know why we would, but... I wonder if that door opens up again. It's green. Let's... oh wait, wrong button. So if you hit back, it opens up this quick thing. So that's it, and then you can just really quickly open this up. So now my light attack is just punching. It's pretty baller. So punch, punch, punch. That's a pretty sweet combo too. So bare fist, maybe there is no level. It just has a dash. I assume if it was anything, it would say level 1, but maybe not. I don't really know. Let's just try it, and if it doesn't level up at all, then obviously not going to waste the time. Also seeing... can we get to our objective through here? I doubt it. Nah. We can... I see another, like, access point. They're up above or just outside this door. Why not grab it? I say that, it might not be right here. That door's still locked. Seeing robots. You're gonna get punched. Punched in the belly. Ow. Oh, I'm standing on your head. Oh, shit. Keep on punching. Keep on punching. I assume I'll see something pop up on the screen that says... fists leveled up. Hardened fists. Getting any close? I saw a red dot there. Wait, what? Yeah, it's like right there. Huh. Are they going to pop up again? No, not again. Ooh, shit. There, I like that. I think the laser probably takes care of those shields, or did it? No, hell no, it didn't. Did it even lower their... did it lower their health at all? Doesn't really seem like it did, to be honest. Yeah, suck it. Yeah, now we got you. Started getting the hang of this dodge. They do kind of telegraph it with, there it is. They telegraph it with the red in their eyes, the reds of their eyes. Yeah, you backed into the wrong corner, sir. Okay. How did we backtrack out of here? Or can you backtrack out of here? Did I just do this for no reason? Well, it's not no reason. It's experience. Some experience. Nothing hidden there. Yeah, we came down from here. Can we get back up? Yeah, we can. All right. Oh, crap. Ow! Stop it. No more of that. Prick. Yeah, uh-huh. No match for the laser cannon. Don't mess around with these little glowing orbs. We just laser. Laser for days. No, you don't. Oh, wow. Bye-bye. Yeah, definitely getting a better hang of this. I like that outlook. I like it. Deadly heal. It seems a little... I don't know, it doesn't seem to really match up to me. Deadly heals. What the fuck? I don't remember this. I can't see anything behind that. For all I know, I could be getting my butt whooped. See the letter B. Don't know what it does. Oh, it's just you.
Just you.
Worthless 9S. I say worthless. He's only worthless in ranged combat. He's not worthless here. Mech combat. Nothing there. Oh man. What is all this? None of this was back here before. I don't think. I don't think any of this stuff was here before. Or if it was, I didn't know it was there. These auto-use things I can probably just sell. I'm certainly not going to use them. I'm not going to auto-use them. Or was this how I got in here in the first place? I don't think so. Right? We just came from here. Yeah, we did not come from this direction. I don't think. I don't remember ever doing this. I could be wrong. I don't... Shoot, man. I don't know. Oh, this... I knew it. I knew there had to be a button here. It's a shortcut. Thank you, Dark Souls. Sweet. I done told ya. I done told ya. Keep going. We're gonna be doing some serious backtracking whenever we get the... You know, ion torch or whatever the hell it is we need to get some of these chests open. This isn't where we came from, right? Or is it? Crap, I don't know. Oh, you were a good guy. I'm sorry. I really didn't mean... You know what? That was a couple there, and the other one died, and partner just gave up and was just standing there aimlessly. Really sad. So I guess in a way, I just put them both out of their misery. See, he's just curled up. Is this still locked? Still locked. Oh, I see bad guys in the distance. Running around. Oh, wait. Wasn't there... Get out of my way. 9S, I'm for real, man. You need to get out of my way. What do we have over here? We definitely did not do this. Definitely did not. Oh, damn, son. Oh, I definitely hit trigger. That was a mighty punch. Yeah, don't even. Doesn't really matter. We'll just repair. Screams of crazed machines, a blood-soaked battlefield. Oh, that's right. On the way there, the first time, went up this way. I think I actually saw another item up here, too. Oh, God. That'll take care of it. Nope, no item, just... Shit. That's it for you. Got no time for you, but I will take your parts. All your little bits. I can see why there's some corpses around here. If you were playing this on like a hard difficulty, this would be something short of easy. Get out of here. I think you're safe up there floating around. This way. Wait. There it is. let's turn the freaking camera where we can see. Yeah, after we're done backtracking here, I think this is gonna be it. I'm sure not the most fun thing to watch me do the exact same shit all over again, but was curious. So this is where the shortcut takes you. I wonder what the purpose of that is. Like, what is there to get to over here? It has to be something. There's, whoa. Nope. You guys are on your own. We got zip for interest. Oh. Oh. Oh, that was very quick. Get lost. Oh man, he's in a hurry. Oh no. He's in a hurry. All right, got that taken care of. I'm not understanding where these little dots are. There are two of them here, and I'm guessing they're not actually in this facility. I think this just there's nothing here. I don't think. Or I think there is nothing here. Nope. I know what's back there. That's an ambush. Let's go back down. What is this? Wow, you slow walk really fast. Can I jump back down here? Nah, that would have been cool. Come on, turn. There you go. Back on down here. Do you guys know we're here? What? Get lost. Get out of here. Yeah, fine. We'll waste the freaking item. It's good enough. Really underestimated the damage potential of many purple balls. See ya. Bits and bobs. Thank you. Then we went from here. Crap. That's what I wanted. Quite literally, two birds with one stone. Two flying robots with one stone. I assume we can't go. Yeah, can't go that way. I'm somewhat nervous because, you know, I figured, oh, can't go that way when I was on top of the building and then I plummeted. So I'm just kind of nervous to test this out any further. So this is where we faced the first arm and did very poorly, but won the day nonetheless. Got that. I assume we came from here. Is that what this is placed here for me to jump back up, or have we reached the end of the line? Yeah, I think we've gone as far as we can. Like, so you can just get back to here. It does seem really conveniently placed, like you'd be able to jump back up it. But most certainly can't. So, you know what? Rather than bore you guys to death with watching me run all the way back, I'll go ahead and stop the recording here. We'll just leave it off here. I will run back there, and we'll start the next video outside of the factory here and heading on towards the next objective. So we'll see you back in the employ of Yorha very shortly.